3. Row number 4 will have Quinn Armstrong alongside Tanner DeFavis. Armstrong from D-Ford Racing, DeFavis from Shane Howard Driver Development. And on the front row, here to help Indiana driver, the 58.
Anytime there. DeFavis is not yet gone. Not a great restart for DeFavis, and that is going to put him in a challenge. Did not get a big run. Five laps down, 20 to go, and Papa Sava's able to get to the inside, doesn't have the whole move to room. He'll go back down to the bottom, thinks about the crisscross. This is going to allow Garcia to throw it to the bottom because Quinn had to check up a little bit. A little bit of a defense down to the bottom for Papa Sava's. Armstrong had to check. And Garcia. Armstrong able to get through the time, but again, Papa Sava coming out on top of that restart. DeFavis, I don't think, had the best start. Probably should have punched up. Back at you
Thank you.
Yaw dog up right there, threw his head down there. He is pumped. Tanner DeFavis coming away with the victory. That's how much it means to win here. Absolutely elated.
Avon gets the victory, his first win in the USF Pro Championships. Today's winner of the Freedom 75 from J. Howard Driver Development, Tanner DeFavis! Flawless run for Tanner. Absolutely spectacular. Rip and rip it, boys. Have some fun. Let's get that champagne spraying. Oh, they're going after Tanner hard. That's what you get when you win your first first race win here in the USF Pro Championship program. Emma Gorris is going to finish him off. Once again, folks, how about a round of applause for the drivers here at USF 2000, the local winner.